Stop it. I'm gonna kill you.
What?
Seriously, stop it.
Come on over and enjoy this view with me then.
It's great. It's the best.
Oh. Come on. We made it all the way up here just so you could wimp out on the last two steps.
Yeah. Yes, deal was to get up here, so.
All right, here's what's gonna happen. You're gonna get your ass over here, sit on the edge, or you can go down here on the kid seat
and look at this view with me.
We can't miss training.
Really? Not even just for one night?
Nope.
Talk about it.
It's getting late.
Yeah. Okay.
Don't. Do not. It is too high.
Oh my God. Oh. You know, I don't think I can live like this anymore, Abby.
Owen, I'm serious. I will break up with you. Owen.
I always loved you.
Don't! Owen!
Abby!
I'm down here, you asshole.
You jumped? And I missed it?
I thought you drowned.
And you came to my rescue?
No. I came to make sure you drowned.
I found something pretty awesome.
What?
I think you're gonna have to follow me to see it.
Owen, we have to go back.
We will, once you see this.
These people are just starting to warm up to us. You keep showing up late to everything, it'll seem disrespectful.
They know what we've been through. We got at least like 2 more months of sympathy before we have to go full wolf.
Owen.
What are they gonna do? Kick out a bunch of displaced fireflies who have nowhere else to go?
Maybe. I don't want to find out.
Think of it like this, then. We're on patrol. We'll just tell them we ran into some infected.
They're so... Owen...
Just come see this thing. Take a deep breath.
You gonna keep going?
Fuck yeah. This place is crazy. I think it's like one of those zoos, but for fish.
Shut up.
Check this water pup out. I saw this seal the other day. It's covered in spots.
They don't have spots. They're brown.
Those are sea lions.
No. No, you don't know.
I know what I saw with my eyes. Is this class?
It's a tank in the floor.
Can you imagine this place filled with people? Kids laughing, running around. Different world, right? I'm claiming this place. It's mine. You can visit.
Oh, you sure?
Not really, actually. See how nice you are to me first.
You're a dick.
Not a great start. We have to come back here with the others.
That's good, yeah. Get them to break the rules, too.
You don't think it's worth it?
Let's see how much trouble we're in when we get back.
Huh. You love it.
Shut up. I think it's the same family from the boat.
That'd be my guess, yeah.
think this is our boat, Captain.
Shit.
His kids ran off to join the Scars.
Jeez. Well, on the bright side, I found these keys.
What is wrong with you?
He's a skeleton. He doesn't need them.
I just don't understand how anybody willingly joins the Scars.
Why not?
Because they're an insane cult. That's why.
Well, in the QZs, people would refer to the Fireflies as terrorists. Fanatics.
Don't say shit like that at the stadium, okay?
Okay, all right.
Wanna try those keys?
Oh, yeah. This one? Nope. How about...
Got it.
Damn. Painting this must have taken forever.
Ah.
Don't tell me you want to go down there.
Come on.
Owen.
Last thing. I promise.
Last thing.
Just, don't look down.
Just go.
You're good. I'd love to meet this kid.
I mean, he's a scar. Maybe you have.
Jesus, I sure hope not. Solid fort, Max. Excellent craftsmanship. Whoa. Get on in here.
Wow.
Yeah. See that? Told you they were spotted.
Yeah.
Slow down.
No.
Is it this? It's this, isn't it? You are disgusted by it. Come on, Ab.
I'm sorry.
Don't be sorry. Talk to me.
I know all the leads have dried up, but the Joel's still out there, you know?
I know. What can I do?
Let's go back. We can still make training.
Go ahead.
What about you?
I'm gonna hang out with the SEALs for a little while.
I'm sorry.
I told you already. Don't be sorry.